I thought that I'd be scared of death. But I can't even cry. I am alone. In the end, I am alone. I will end it all. Alone.
Yuri? Huh? What we're looking for should be in here. This is an excellent chance for you to take the lead. Here, take this.
Ah.
This is a camera obscura. It will let you see the unseen, including the clues that will help you find what we're here for. This is your opportunity, your first case. I'm sure you'll do well. Let's start with a little practice. It works exactly like a normal camera. Give it a try. Just hold up the camera. What's wrong? It's just like a normal camera. Just look through the viewfinder and press the shutter button. The camera obscura photographs the netherworld, a whole other world separate from our own. That world that we see through the lens is not unlike the afterlife. Make sure not to draw too much interest from the things you see. If you aren't careful, you might be drawn into the netherworld yourself. It wasn't exactly lucky, but it never used to be like this. The mountain used to be revered as sacred ground, and it became a tourist destination. Now it's known as a place to commit suicide. Apparently, only those kind of people come to the mountain. Take this. It's a token. It will help lead you to what we're looking for. Now don't panic, but be sure to stay on your guard. Go on and head inside. Thank you. Don't worry. I'm right here with you. Okay. Come on. Let's do this before it gets dark.